check all of the drivers for the yellow flags for all knowing cyphers ground and left.
Racing, simply game up 051, 051 driver went well, it's cost me 60 years, he ended up to the season.
Thank you. Red coming out, can you by the fact that they all went straight in? I wonder whether someone's dropped off. Stop rotate number one, flying already. So hopefully,
I'm thinking it's just kind of rope. Back up forward. Thank you.
Hans Kopp. Nice, Kilpa. I think that's the Lee X-Rock, the Grand Race, 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 the Gr
line, manages to get that car going, but we're going to shoot through the pit and head up to the hook stage. Trying to get himself sorted out, the white top stranded here, managing to get going just as the lead back comes around. So, Kemp Hansen, who leads Teddy Ritchie, was one of the lucky guys in the course and all of that. We're on a big boom of the E5B. Reese Anderson drama here. Caelan Mitchell's gone around, Kerr Patterson around also. So dramatic mini stops and heat. 45 of a second. The gap is holding. Not fast enough, we can see. Bailey Miller now within a couple of car lengths to head towards the pit bend. Sensing an opportunity here. Into the home straight with one lap to go. Bailey Miller now. Striking distance, 2 seconds behind, it's irrelevant. Right with the rear bumper, up the inside from 60, Bailey Miller, Charlie McCoy on the outside line. 9-5-9, door handle, door handle, a drag race to the line. It's going to be 60, Bailey Miller just steals it, Charlie McCoy in second.
Thank you.
Delegates and last minister, by 145, Rachel Kemp. Bring out the yellow flag.